in that.
Lou Miguel, after championship game. Coach, you unleashed Maya early and often, and that's a pretty good way to go with friends school, isn't that?
Yes.
Talk
it
about
is.
Her.
It is. Oh, Maya's great. She's got speed. She's got quickness. She makes great decisions, and she's a leader. She led this team all season long. She did a fabulous job of doing it.
Some folks might think, well, you dominated the C conference. My understanding is you played three B2 teams.
We played three B conference teams.
And beat them all, right?
No, we lost to one, Mercy.
And you lost to Mercy?
Yes,
okay.
We did. It was a scrimmage. It wasn't a game that counted.
Oh.
But
in the regular season, you...
In the regular season, we
didn't.
Didn't
play B?
No,
B.
We didn't.
Oh, you
did? No, we played one B conference team in the regular season. It was separate.
You beat them?
Yes.
Okay. All right. So, what does this mean for this program? First of all, you went undefeated, right, during the regular season?
Yes,
okay.
We did.
So, that's hard to do at any point.
It is. It's very hard to do. We stayed connected as a group, and we stuck to the common goal, and the common goal was to make this happen. What happened today?
And what had to go right for you guys this season?
We have been, for the most part, injury free. We had Janique injured for about three games, but for the most part, we've been very fortunate with being injury free, and it's helped drastically. The girls love each other, so we had no real drama in that aspect. And we had a lot of fun this season.
Anything else you want to say about your team, Coach?
Oh, man, this is a wonderful group to have coached. I had such an amazing time this year. It's kind of sad that it's over, but it's bittersweet with the championship.
Thanks for your time, Coach. Congratulations.
Absolutely. Thank you.